Bernie, your campaign inspired millions of Americans, particularly the young people who threw their hearts and souls into our primary. You've put economic and social justice issues front and center where they belong. And to all of your supporters here and around the country, I want you to know, some of you are frustrated, even furious. And you know what? You're right.
Now, having said all this, why aren't I 50 points ahead, you might ask? Well, the choice for working families has never been clearer.
President Obama will go down as perhaps the worst president in the history of the United States! Exclamation point. At real Donald Trump. Well, at real Donald Trump, at least I will go down as a president.
And I think it is also obviously a very powerful impression on the media elite, Illinois, and in other.
Do you think New York State should recognize gay marriage? No.
Nobody should be forced.
And rebuilding the trust of the people who sent us here.
Namely, that top Obama administration officials have been routinely lying to Congress about what's really going on at the NSA.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
I think I know what you did last night.
Nobody should be fooled.
Everybody
to make a world
knows.
In which
children can live are to go into the dark. We must either love each other or we must die.
Vote for President Johnson on November 3rd. The stakes are too high for you to stay home.
And everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. And everybody knows that you live forever. Oh, when you've done a line or two, everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe still picking cotton for your ribbons and bow. And everybody knows, and everybody knows that the plague is coming. Everybody knows that it's moving fast. Everybody knows that the naked man and woman are just a shining artifact of the past. Everybody knows the scene is dead, but there's gonna be a meter on your bed that will disclose what everybody knows. And everybody knows that you're in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through, from the bloody cross on top of Calvary to the beach in Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming upon. Take one last look at this sacred heart before it blows. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody.